Hi, this is Joseph, and I've come with another blog. This is about neighbour and how we have separated ourselves from ourselves, and I'm talking about where I live. I've lived here for almost 6 years now, and neighbors don't talk. I mean, I've lived here for 6 years, and I can count the days when the neighbors have said anything or waved or even want to look at you. So you don't, you know, it's like somebody is ignoring, you know, you look at them, and instead of lifting the hand or the, you know, the change their directions or the eyes of direction. And yesterday I was, after the chat, I was going to work, and a neighbor that one time she, one time he called me, you know, some names, and just because I went the wrong way, and he shouted at me with some words. And so he stopped me yesterday and like, I know you think I'm a mean guy, and that's been a long time ago. And she drives by there, we are outside because of the children and all that, but they don't even wave or want to look at you, and you just neighbors across the street. It's like, what the fuck, you know what I mean? It's like, anyway, so the guy came and, you think I'm a mean person, I'm not, and blah, 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 my wife died 5 years ago, and, you know, what is going on in Tunisia, and, you know, I don't know where Tunisia is, and there was something about Kenya, one of the politicians was murdered or something like that, but that was quite a long time ago, so we tried to have a conversation, and so I was surprised. I even had to come in, you know, tell my kids, like, they were like, what, you know, because we've been here for some times, and, you know, nobody give a shit, you know, like, not that I want them to give a shit, but even, you know, waving in the, you know, privacy bullshit, like, even waving, you know, you've been here, I've seen you so many times, and, you know, it's like you live in your own bubble. It's like the rest or the other person is not human, you know, it's like another type of human, you know, a black colored human, something like that. Common sense. So, yep. So, I said I'll make a vlog on this, how we've allowed and accepted a self separation from ourselves because somebody is from another country, doesn't speak your, doesn't have an accent from there, or doesn't, you know, all these definitions that we've given ourselves as if we don't be the same air or we need food to eat. You know, so it's time for humanity to wake up and realize that we are all here. We are not human nature, but we are nature. And human nature is a definition, and what we've allowed accepted ourselves to, oh, it's just a human nature. No, that's deception, and that's what we have been taught and defined and brainwashed and pre-programmed and all kind of bullshit that we've allowed and accepted. Yep. So love your neighbor as you love yourself, kind of, you know, it's like surprisingly this person came and talked to me. No, I didn't want to go and talk to him, but you can tell when somebody wants a distance. You know, I want a distance. I don't come close to me or don't say anything to me, or because I'm from this country and, you know, you're here, you know, you come into our country and bullshit like that. We are only one planet, planet Earth. We are all here breathing the same air, and we are rotating round and round and round this planet all together. So, yep, love your neighbors, love yourself, and support the global system. So, or can have a dignified life, and we change human nature, which is not actually human nature, it's what nature that we want or we have wanted ourselves to become. So we change ourselves and we equalize ourselves to and as here, planet Earth, nature, as equal and one as all that exists.